what we're making? Chocolate?
Yeah.
Right, okay. Here we go.
A third of a cup of organic, raw virgin coconut oil, organic stuff.
Smart.
Stick that in there.
How much of that in a pan?
It's about a third of a cup.
Okay, third of a cup. It's a bit sticky-dicky. That goes on the pan.
So that's just heated enough to melt it.
Nice chocolate over there as well.
Meanwhile, we've got some organic cacao powder.
All right, yeah.
And we need about half a cup of this.
Keeping it all organic, of course, because this is super-duper healthy chocolate that we're making. With no sugar, because anyone in the know knows.
That's all that gone.
Yeah, anyone in the know knows. So there's half a cup of sugar, half a cup of that again, whatever it is, yeah.
Cacao powder.
So if you know anything about cancer, and we know loads about cancer, us. Sugar absolutely adores cancer. And cancer adores sugar. So if you can cut sugar out of your diet, you're halfway there to not getting all them lumps, bumps and things that Cancer UK love. So that's...
Just using the
meltdown there now.
Cacao spoon, so it's a bit... Doesn't take long to melt this stuff.
No.
Turn the heat off.
Right, we are fannying a bit, but we're up to 1 minute 30.
We're not fannying at all. Cooking. Okay, once that's melted.
Looking good.
In goes your cacao powder. Sorry,
bingo, bingo. That's going to be hard to get all that out, isn't it?
Because I've had the coconut oil in there. But it's all going in.
So when you do this at home, viewers, don't do that. Use a fresh cup.
Cuts down on washing up.
It does. Smells fantastic.
So if you give that a good stir, just make sure you know lumps and bumps. Yep. In it.
It looks a bit redder on the iPhone than it does in real life. That looks a right good brown.
No, then just make sure you haven't got any powdery bits in there.
Yeah. It's easier if you haven't got a dog trying to chew your foot off, Nelly.
Much, yeah. Now this stuff at the moment will taste quite bitter because it's raw cacao powder, there's no sweetness in it.
So, to add the sugar sweetness element,
we've got agave nectar. You can use honey. Some people don't like agave nectar.
We've got shed loads of honey.
I can't tell you how much to put in because...
Just give it a good squeeze.
I don't know.
So that was what, maybe 2 tablespoons?
2 or 3, yeah. What's the matter?
See, even the dog can smell it. She thinks it's fantastic.
Dog's not having any. You'll notice it starts trying to thicken up a little bit once you've got your sweetener.
Oh, yeah, I can see that.
You see it?
Yeah.
And then what you would do is give it a right good stir and then... Stick your finger in.
Have a taste. Is that it?
That's lovely. That tastes like lovely melted dark chocolate. Go on, stick your finger in.
Oh, yeah.
Sweet enough?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, cool.
What's this?
That's for rolling the truffles in.
Okay. Right, we're up to coming up to 4 minutes, so most viewers are now clicking onto the next video or looking for some porn on site. So
right, I've got some American peppermint seasoning.
Oh right.
So I'm gonna put 2 little capfuls
right,
in.
That makes it easier, yeah. For
it's quite strong, is this, so you don't need a right lot.
2 capfuls of that, right.
Right, go on, taste that.
The official finger of taste. Da da da. Oh yeah.
Good. Right.
Yeah. If you can imagine after 8 mints mixed with a mint matchmaker, that's the sort of flavour we're talking here. Fantastic.
Okay, what I would do now is put that into moulds and stick it in the fridge to set. That's it.
Is that a bit too runny?
No.
No?
It sets.
Right. Oh, because it's been warm, hasn't it?
Yeah, it will start setting soon.
Right, so we're coming up to 5 minutes.
Right, that's it.
So we're not going to show it being poured into moulds, because any fool can do that, but that's the hard bit. And good luck making healthy chocolate.